Good morning, everybody. Thank you for coming out early. So we'll start with the broadcast section that's got no embargo, followed by an embargo section. No live tweeting during the broadcast section. We'll start with team news from PLP and then ask for two questions per person to get through as many as we can in the time we have. Jake.
Morning.
Would you mind starting us off? Any team news or updates or injuries from the game last night?
It's difficult to answer because only yesterday night and we played and I think no, but you know, and sometimes after one day can happen something, no? And you need, especially the medical department need the time to make evaluation, but I hope not, but we finish with all the players. A bit tired, especially the players that they are recovering from injuries like Rodrigo Betancourt, like Deki Kulusevski, but only fatigue. No, but I think that we are doing progress, in my opinion, in my mind, in some aspects. In other aspects, I think that we have to come back like last season and to be a bit more solid, a bit more focused, a bit more nasty. Yeah, because in my opinion, we improved in many aspects, because also in this season we are scoring many goals, we created chances. Our organization to press was much better than last season. No? I repeat, if I compare the game that we played last season against Manchester City, apart the result, I have to be happy. Much more than the performance of last season, because last season I remember very well they had 75% of possession, and they created a lot of chances. We were really lucky, but at the same time we were really good to stay there, to suffer, and to win the game. This season, yesterday, I think that we played a good game, and the game that we prepared, and a game that a team like Tottenham has to play, and face to face, open. But at the same time, we created chances to score. We scored two goals, but I think that we have to try to find the same solidity of the last season, and to learn again, to suffer in the moment that we have to suffer together, not the whole team, because the whole team attack, the whole team defend. I think that we are in the right direction, and for my experience. In my previous experience, for example, it happened my first season in Inter Milan, that in Champions League we played against Borussia Dortmund. After the first half, we were winning 2-0. We lost 3-2. And we were at the start of the process. I think that this game remember me this start with the Inter Milan in my experience, because in the second half. And then we conceded three goals, and it was really, really, really difficult. But then also you have to go through this situation, to improve and to go in another level.
Crazy 45 minutes last night. How do you prepare for that game now?
But you had to build the game against Fulham and to keep in consideration the first half, and then to give in consideration also the second half, and you had to take the positive situation and the negative situation, because also I watched the game in the second half, but the second half and they shooted four times and they scored four times. They didn't dominate the game that always suffered there to stay behind and a lot of chances for them. The game yesterday was really, really imbalanced. When we were 2-2, we had a massive, massive chance to go 3-2. And I think also it could be different, the situation. But I repeat, I have to analyze the situation. In the last two games, we played against the first and the second. In my opinion, we showed that we can play. We can play, we can get good result. But at the same time, and there is a lot of situation that we have to improve. Otherwise, you don't lose both games. And because also, repeat, against Arsenal, in my opinion, yeah, if we watch the final result, we are talking about a loss 2-0. But then at the end, you see that the goalkeeper was the best player on the pitch. Yesterday, we created a really difficulty. And the same coach said that yesterday they were lucky. But this is not enough to be considered a top team. And for this reason, we have to build on the positivity of the situation of these two games. But we have to understand that we have, I think, to find the game, something that last season we had. And I don't know why, for one reason or another reason, maybe we lost. We lost something because a team like Tottenham in the last 10 games, we conceded 21 goals. Not possible for a club that want to stay there, to stay, to try to fight, to be competitive.
Thanks, Jake. Ian.
Antonio, you talk about the fact that the team is making progress, but they need to be more solid and nastier. I think some Spurs fans would question about that progress because you're not in the top four. Is the progress because you're still in the FA Cup and the Champions League, or is the progress that you genuinely think you could still get top four this season?
No, but the progress for what I see, for what the team produce, the progress is many times doesn't depend on the result, because during a process when you start in one level, okay, and then you start to work and. The progress, it doesn't depend only of the result. Then you know very well in football at the final you go to see the result. But then if you play well, if you play bad, what remain is the result. In my opinion, as a coach, it's important the result. But at the same time, if you want to become a strong team, and then you have to show in every game that you have the possibility to get the result. And in this season, I think that we are doing many times up and down. In this season, I guess the top six we never won, and we lost all the games apart Chelsea. And these are our target, no, to understand, to continue to progress and to improve also the result. But the progress it doesn't depend on the final result. It doesn't depend. And the progress You see the progress if you start to see the players to play with the personality, to start the game to with the will, with the desire to have the ball, to create chances, to go strong, to press, and to win duels. And in this situation, you can see for the coach, no, the progress. Then, if you have this progress, probably you have a good result. But I said to you, in one side, we are doing progress. In other side, compare last season, and we are doing less. And to concede 21 goals, I repeat, in the last 10 games, and this usually a team that fight for a relegation zone concede 21 goals in 10 games. You understand? But we have to find the balance. We have to find the balance and to continue to improve the positive situation and to turn the season, especially turning the situation that we have to improve, like to concede goal easily, to concede in this moment at least 2 goals in every game. We have to turn this in something of a positive. And
I've never met a manager who likes losing, but every manager hates losing. And I'm sure you're exactly the same. You hate losing. But do you feel at the moment under any more pressure? I mean, you're not winning games on a regular basis like you've always done before at Chelsea, at Inter, Juventus. At the moment, do you feel yourself under any more pressure than normal?
But honestly, and for sure, when you are used, when you are used to win many games, and to lose 3-4 games in one season, this could be frustrating. You understand? Yeah. And honestly, I have to tell you that last season, in a part of the season, it happened this. Especially when we lost 3 games in 14 days against Chelsea. Yeah, but I think a clever person, a smart person, an intelligent person has to understand which is the situation, which is the moment, what we can reach, what we can we have to do to change the situation, I think the situation compared the past, compared my past, is different. I always say to you, is different. And my task here is to try to build, to help the club to create again a solid foundation and then to improve, to have step by step to become competitive and to fight for something important. This is, I understood that this is my task. At the moment that you understand this, and then for sure, you have to put in your mind, your heart, your head, the possibility to lose some games more than in the past, because you need of a process. You need of a process, and you need patience, you need time. This is what I can tell you, only this, but without recrimination or to try to be offensive for someone. And only because I know that my way is only one, to work hard and to transfer my mentality, the players. The players, they are doing everything to try to improve themselves, but I know that we need time to improve, to improve this this process and to become stronger than now. But if you ask me, which is our target, for me, next target is to get 3 points. My target and the target of my players to be to win every game. We know the difficulty in England, and because there are a lot of teams, not only the top teams, but also teams that are in the medium or in low table, that they are really strong. And for this reason, compared last season, we had to find again the solidity, the desire, the will also to, yeah, to defend strongly and not concede goal, because I repeat, and the only situation that I see worse than last season is the goal that we conceded, because we produce chances, we scored, and the problem that we are conceding many goals.
Thanks, Ian. We'll finish with George, please.
Yeah, but I say this for the situation, no? Because when you change a coach, and then in January you send away on loan, I don't remember, but I think maybe we changed the four players in January, and then you brought two players, and in this type of situation it's very very difficult to. To have this achievement, especially in England, because to stay in the top four, it means that one team like City, United, Liverpool, Chelsea, Arsenal, not two teams, yeah, has to stay out. And I don't want to consider other teams, other clubs that they are growing in an incredible way, like Newcastle, no? And I say this because I think that last season we made a fantastic achievement. It was also for us good don't have competition to be focused only in the league and not injuries. Yeah, in this season we started to face four competitions and Champions League. Cuts you a lot of energy, you understand, and because you have to play, you can make rotation, and it's the same for the Premier League, and the situation compared last season is different. It's different, and we tried to improve the squad this summer, no? But, you know, and this is only the start. And because if you think that to send away 9 players and then to bring other players is the so simple to be competitive, and I said, I can tell you that no, we need time, we need patience, and the only situation that we are doing is the work. We are continuing to work very hard with the players, but this is the only way. Then we want to be realistic, but at the same time, in myself, I dream. I dream. We have to play Champions League. There are 18 games in Premier League. There is another competition like FA Cup, and for sure, in our mind, we need to dream something important. But at the same time, to be realistic, because if you are realistic, I think that you are not stupid. And you understand the way that we had to do something more if the gym has to become a reality. No, but it doesn't depend of the players. It doesn't depend of the single repart. You understand? And because you attack with the whole team, you defend with the whole team. I think that maybe we have to improve the spirit, the collaboration, the will, the desire to suffer also. Because maybe. We have forgotten to suffer, to understand that if we want to win the game, sometimes you have to stay there to suffer, like last season, to defend the result. The will, the desire, don't concede goal. Last season, I don't remember how many clean sheets we had with the Hugo. In this season, I repeat, in every game, we are conceded at least 2 goals. And this is a media, an average, like a team that is fighting for a relegation zone. And I repeat, this is the negative situation. I have to analyze negative situation, positive situation. Positive situation, I repeat, in my opinion, we improved a lot the way to face important opponent like in this moment, Manchester City. It was the same against Liverpool, because you forget the game against Liverpool. We lost 2-1, but we deserve much more against Liverpool. But at the end, the most important thing for remain the final result, you understand? And not that you are playing much better, you are creating more chances, and then you are a team that is producing much more with the ball, and that personality of the players is improving. Remain that now you lost game against the top six.
Okay, we'll end the broadcast section there, move on to the embargo for 10:30 p.m. on Sunday.